thinking, I want you to be happier.
It was January 3rd, and we've been waiting for the surprise.
Because it's our down day.
Jamie and Mike have said that they had a surprise for us.
They're inside, and I don't know what they're doing, but I just want to, you know, eavesdrop. Just a joke. I hope we don't fall.
I know.
That's the one
that you drew.
On the bed.
I'm going to take off my fears.
I think you guys deserve some fun and a day off. So we are taking you to the West Edmonton Mall.
Yeah!
But you have an all-access pass.
Yes! Oh yeah!
That means you get to go on every ride.
Water park!
The water park.
Yeah!
You can go skating.
Zip lining.
Galaxyland, Fantasyland, anything you guys want.
How many commercials have you been in for
Fantasyland?
Yes!
Yes! Yes! The honor! And an image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended that we're okay.
Hey, Tim, you driving?
Yep.
Jazzy,
look, it's Asian candy. Mom, I want to get Asian.
I've seen those. I've wanted
Asian. That's so high. Look, there's three loops. There's three, like, one spot.
What the heck?
Like, you.
Shopping for some makeup for the tour, which we are on right now, and I'm getting a finish spray, and it's matte, and I'm getting an eye and eyebrow pencil, but I'm definitely using it for my hairline, and my hair, and I'm getting some mascara, so I'm gonna go with it right now. I hope you guys heard everything I said, because I lost my voice. So we're at NYX, and I just got a lip gloss for stage and a setting spray so everything can just stay on and it keeps it matte. So yeah.
Assemble the crowds. Let
event on the Sky Flyer in the Edmonton Mall. You guys ready?
Think I'm crazy. Okay, well maybe just a little crazy.
Just a little, 'cause I am